Afternoon, YouTubers. Thank you very much for joining me. Please like, share, and subscribe. At 12:27 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, there was a magnitude 4.8 earthquake there along the Mendocino Triple Junction, about 27 miles off the coast of Petrolia, California. So far, 189 people said they felt it, and USGS gave it an intensity level of 4. It was reportedly felt as far as Oregon, Silver Lake, Oregon, Medford, Oregon, and let's bring it down. Oh, Reno, Nevada. Yeah, we got one report from there, and also another report from Fort Bragg. Wow. Now, intensity level 4 means it was felt indoors by many people, outdoors by a few. If they were resting or taking a nap, because it wasn't at night, they would have been woken up. Dishes, windows, doors were rattling. Automobiles would have been rocking noticeably. Now remember, this was out in the ocean, and there's a report here on EMSC from Rio Dell, 39 kilometers east. It says a little shaker. I kept waiting for it to get bigger, but nothing after the little shake. And then another one, McKinleyville, said it was a quick shake. This is the Mendocino Triple Junction Fault Zone. Let me bring it out. This is where the St. Andreas Fault is slowly moving northwest, and there's a lot of pressure from the Pacific Plate extending towards the north. Let me zoom into where the 4.8 was at so you can see what side of the fault line it was at, right there. Now, this is the largest one that they've had there in quite a while. Now, back last year, there was a 6.2. That was January 12th of 2021. And then, let's see, closer to the fault zone. In 2015, there was a 5.7. Closer to land, a 5.2. When was that? Let's see, 2020. So, since the time, let's see, 2021, that would be July. There's been a lot of pressure still building for this fault zone, for the Cascadia fault zone. Yeah. Let's zoom back into that 4.6. Yeah, I got the Cascadia fault zone drawn out in red. And we'll zoom in a little bit closer. Okay, I wanted to see here where the fault line is at. All right, let's go in a little bit closer. Okay, 4.8, yeah. Let's see, we got a 2.9. That was last year, January. Another 2.9. That was December of last year. I didn't make a video yesterday because I was prepping. I canned a whole bunch of hamburger, and then I did blueberries today, and then I got some more meat I'm prepping. My daughter, who works at Walmart here in South Dakota, she works in the grocery department, and she was what they call dispensing. They had over 120 orders, large orders, yesterday during her shift that they were dispensing. People were evidently stocking up. Very unusual around here. She said there was orders that had $2 to $3 of items. Now, each dolly can hold, I believe it's 6 to 8 totes. And she was just shocked at how many large orders they had yesterday. Now, being in South Dakota, we are not prepping for Irwin, the storm that's supposed to hit Florida, possibly as high as a Category 3 on Tuesday. We have no bad weather coming. And I always say, when people start acting out of character, which they were yesterday, stocking up on mostly canned goods, she said, yeah, you take notice. And I think you guys should take notice too. So did you feel this 4.8 earthquake there off the coast of California at the Mendocino Triple Junction? If so, please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please make sure you're subscribed. I got more messages today saying that, they were unsubscribed and not getting notices when I make videos. And as always, please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you.